first period, they didn't touch the ice because they had it in the ozone the entire 2 minutes. Here's McLeod down the seat from Yamamoto. Five-hole! He's got two! And Edmonton regains the two-goal lead. 3-1.
Well, I'll tell you, that straightaway speed of Ryan McLeod is something to watch, isn't it? We talk about McDavid all the time, but he doesn't take another step once he receives this puck. He just floats, a little Sergei Fedorov-like. Once he's in full motion, he can maintain that speed. Beautiful pass, Yamamoto catches him in flight. He was going so fast, we couldn't even catch him with the camera on that one. Great breakout, take the tape. Look at this, he doesn't really stride.
What a finish.
Beautiful little hand five hole to finish, you're right. Gets a little lucky on his first one tonight, but that one was one of beauty. 3-1 Edmonton.